We're getting the band back together.
In 5 days, the creators of Hot Fuzz and Shaun of the Dead are back with The World's End.
Let's do this!
The masters of sci-fi and action are raving about the year's most entertaining film.
Haven't you heard?
Peter Jackson says, I loved it.
Okay.
Joss Whedon calls it hilarious. And Robert Downey Jr. proclaims, it's the best movie I've seen all summer.
Where are the others?
They're blending in.
Besides mine, of course.
Hello, I am a robot.
The World's End, rated R, starts Friday.